sahanavavatu sahanau bhunaktu sahaviryam karavavahai tejasvinavadhitamastu mavidvishavahai. Om shanti shanti shanti. Nama sankirtanam yasya sarva papa pranashanam pranamo dukkha shamanastam namami harim param. Namaskara, swagatam. Now we can that sound. Yeah, swagatam. Nutanaha slokaha prarabdaha katakakshayam tasya sambandhi kechana amshaha vikrutaha santi vayam tu taddita pratyaya paryantam agatavantaha kaksha sankhya vartate nava navadhika shat shatatami 609th class today February asasya antima divasaha adhya taddita pratyaya Pratyayebhyaha agresaramaha. Srinivas, what is it?
Manasvina. But we have done the first one.
Sattva. Sattva bhava iti patitam. Sattva vatam. Sattvam asti esham. Sattva vat esham. Tejasvina.
Tejaha asti asmin. Tejas. Plus vini.
Vinitaha viniti sesham bhavati. Tejasvin.
Tesham tejasvina.
Adhastaneshu padeshu savigraham pratyayam nidarshatu. Nirdishatu. Notes santi va? Manasvinaha.
Manaha asti asya iti manasvin asya manasvina.
Tejasvin vata manasvin. Tapasvi.
Tapo asya asti iti.
Vini. Tapaha asya asti iti. Tapaha asya asti iti tapasvin. Tapashabdaha sakaranta napumsakalingaha. Parantu tatra rupe pullinga shabdavat bhavati. Tapo tapaha iti. Prarambhika stare sarvepi chhatraha tatra muhyanti. Get confused. Tapaha ramaha iti vati. Yashasvi, yasho, yasho syasti iti, yashaha asti asya iti, yashasvini, yashasvin, shastra vantaha, shastram asti asya, shastra vantaha. Shastravantaha, Shastravantaha iti, Bhagavachane. Shastravan, Shastravantau, Shastravantaha. Shaktiman.
Shakti asti asya.
Shakti hi asti asya. Shakti matup. Shaktiman. Iti, there was a serial in India, very popular, Shaktiman. Balakanam krute, atyantam. Ishtam tat prabhava tam prabhasti esham prabha matup prabhavat iti shishyatvam shishyasya bhavah shakara shakarayoh tatra
sakara
tatra ya trayaha shabdaha sakara shakara shakara shishyasya iti kadachit kathinyam bhavati uchcharane shishyasya bhavah shishyatvam iti buddhimatvam
buddhi plus matatva buddhimat tasya buddhimatvam
buddhimatah tasya buddhimatah buddhimatvam Chhatratvam bhavaha, the nature of a student, chhatratvam, idhanim. So evam taddita pratyaha darshitaha, idhanim krudanta pratyaha kechana santi, taan api pratyan pashyamaha, Dyutam iti tatra pustake eva dattam asti. Diva iti dhatoho tantam dyuta. Chala yatam. Chali iti dhatoho shatrupratyante chalayat iti bhavati. Chalayat chalayatau chalayataha. Chalayan chalayantau chalayantaha. Shastyam chalayataha chalayatoho chalayatam iti shasti bhavachanam. Jayaha ji iti dhatoho. Ach tatra pratyaya jayati. Vyavasayaha vi iti upasargaha. Avaiti upasargaha, soiti dhatuhu, ghai iti pratyaya. So, atra upasarga dvayam bhavati ekaha dhatuhu, anyaha pratyaya. Evasayaha iti. Idanim darshayatu. Kridantam. Vapu plus kta kim bhavati samprasaranam agatya uptva upta vakarasya ukaraha bhavati. Ik ignyanaha samprasaranam iti. Vacha evameva. Vacha vakarasya ukara. Vacha plus kta ukta uktam. Ten uktam bahuvaram bahu bahudha sruyate. Idam padam. Maya uktam na maya kinchidapi uktam. Vacha uktam bhavati. Svapa kta ktantam. Nishthayam supta. Sleeping, slept. Kali, Shatru. Now, Kala iti dhatuhu atmani padi asti. Ataha, Kalat, Kalayat evam na bhavati. Kalamanaha. Kalatu, so, Kalamanaha. Right? To sound or to count, Kala. Kalamana, Kala. Kutta iti dhatuhu shatrupratyaya yojanena. Kutat, kutan, kutanti, kuta kautilye, to bend. Iti arte, kuta, kutti. Kutti, kuta, kutti eva kuta, tatra pustake kutti iti datam. Jalp, jalpi dhatuhu, shatrupratyantam. Parasmaipadi arte, to murmur, to prattle iti. Jalpat, iti pratipadikam, jalpan. To murmur, to prattle. Anantaram iti dhatuhu in gatau achi. Achi pratyaya yogena ayaha iti bhavati. Going ayanam. I lyut ayanam. Rama ayanam. Ramasya ayanam. Going journey. Ramasya ayanam. Ayaha nama saevartaha. Ayanam nama tadevartaha. Saevartaha. Ayanam tu lyut yojanena yoge ayahatu achi yoge. I in initi dhatu datra ikara. Ji iti ita purum agatam ji tatra pustake eva dattam jayaha atra. Again repeated it is there already. Ji no be above she. She achya shayaha sleeping. If ji ach become jayaha, she ach become shayaha. Antimaha, ava, so, plus gai, avasayaha, end. Iti. Okay, some more pariyaya shabdas, we will see at the end. Kriya karaka sambandha, Srinivas. Patat asmi,
kartari kriya,
tejasvinam,
sambandha shashti,
Aham karta jayaha dyutam vyavasayaha chalayatam sattvam tejaha sattvatam sattvatam sattvavatam kim tat sattvavatam should be there vakarasya mudranam na jatam tatra pariyaya shabda andarshayat kechi deva shabda ahasanti yatra Manya alpa alpasankika tejaha iti tejayati iti tejyate anena va tija nishane nishane iti uchharite sati hindi bhasha tatra spurati manasi nishane means the goal the target but here nishana means to sharpen so tejayati iti Tejyate aneneva tejaha tija nishane prabhavaha srinivas.
Prabhavanti anena shasitum jagadi.
Prabhavanti shaknuvanti. Prabhavanti nama shaknuvanti anena shasitum jagaditi. Rajanaha prabha raja ragnam vishaye yadi prabhavah na vidyate tarhi jagat lokam shasitum na shaknuvanti te na prabhavanti iti. Atah prabhavah nama kachit shakti hi yaya rajanah jagat palayitum shasitum shaktah bhavanti iti. Parakramah
Pratapanti
anena, pratapanti, pratapanti, prakrishtena tapanti, anena.
Shatruniti.
So, pratapanti anena shatruniti, tapa santape, tapa alochane is also there, tapas. But here, santape, so, pratapanti anena shatrun. They torment, harass the enemies with this, and therefore it is called parakrama. Parakrama is such a thing by which the kings trouble their enemies. Pratapanti. Prakrishtena tapanti. Parakrama. Reta.
Similar to parantapa.
Parantapa, paran, paran shatrun tapayati iti, parantapa. Parakramaha nasti chet parantapa na bhavati. Parantapasya api tatra parakramaha bhavedeva. Retaha.
Riyati.
Sravati. Retaha. Ri gatau.
Retaha.
That which, semen also. It also means that Riyati Sravati. Rita Shabda Viryam iti. Viryam. Viryam asti kalu tatra. Rita ha Viryam.
Vide Akribe Sadhu. Pravina Yogya Viryam.
Kim tat uttam?
What is fitting?
Vire in a powerful man. Akribe Sadhu. Viryam is explained, Vire in a valorous person who is not Kleba, who is not a Napumsaka. Aklibe, Klebam namas Napumsaka, Klaibyam, Klaibyam Masmagamaha Partha, Naitatvai, so importance. Toyina Upadhyate iti. Vire, Vira Purushe, Aklibe, Anapumsake, Sadhu. So, it is something there in a masculine man, in a powerful man. So, Praveena Yogya Viryam, Praveena Yogya, Yogya Purusheti, Yogya Praveena Purusheti, Viryam. What is fit in one who is not a eunuch? So, Evam Asmakam Pariyaya Shabdaha Samaptaha Idanim Punaha. Manye antima slokaha atah sloka asmin adhyaye itopi sloka santi itopi santi tatra dashama adhyayana evam samapti meyati dashama adhyaye ayam tu atra tu eka shashtitamah sloka nava shashtitamah eka shashtitamah srinivas nava shashtitamah Navashashtitama slokaha asmin pustake parantu tatra bhinna sankhya vartate. Yeah, padachedam. Sloka patyatam, Srinivas.
Rushtinam vasudevosti pandavanam dhananjayah muninam yamyasah kavinam ushanakavihi.
Rushtinam vasudevosmi pandavanam dhananjayah Uninam apyaham vyasaha kavinam ushana kavihi. Urishninam vasudevaha asmi pandavanam dhananjaya. Uninam api aham vyasaha kavinam ushana kavihi. Iti padachedaha abhyasaha kinchit karaniyaha vasudevosmi apyaham apyaham vyasaha punah aham vyasaha pandavanam dhananjayaha vrishninam vasudevaha. Visleshanam padaparichayam cha. So Vrishni is the name of the family from which Krishna descended. Vrishni naam iti adimam padam. Vrishni ikaranta kavi naam vat ikaranta pullinga shabda. Vasudevaha asmi. Srinivasa, asmin adhyaye, dashamadhyaye, asmi iti kriyapadam kativaram, kativar bahu, aram tatra prayuktamasti. Ataha yetavata ye tatra asmakam patan pashyanti, adhyayanam cha kurvanti, te samyak jananti asmi iti kimasti. Punah tatra padaniyam kalu. Asaiti dhatu. Pandavanam. Akaranta taditantam dhananjayaha akaranta pulling muninam api avyayam aham punaha tadeva vyasaha akaranta kavinam ushana nas sakaranta vidheya visheshya padam upayam kavihi ikaranta padam asti idani vargikarana abhyasah prathamanta padani kati shat shat prathamanta padani vasudeva iti ekam dhananjaya iti dvitiyam aham iti tritiyam vyasah iti chaturtam ushana iti panchamam kavi iti shastam. So iti shad santi tatra idanim shastyanta padani chatvari srinivas shastyanta padani vrishni naam ekam pandavanam dvitiyam muni naam tritiyam kavi naam chaturtam suspashtam asti akaranta padam padani api chatvari srinivas vasudeva iti ekam Pandavanam iti dvitiyam, Dhananjaya iti tritiyam, Vyasa iti chaturtham. Evam rupena tatra chatvari shadda shastyantani, chatvari eva akarantani. Idanim ikarantani api chatvari avashyakani. Pashyamaha muninam iti prathamam ekam. Kavinam iti tritiyam. Oh, tatra chatvari kutra santi Srinivasa. Vrishni. Vrishni naam ekam, muni naam dvitiyam, kavinam tritiyam, kavihi iti chaturtam. Samyak rupena chatvari etavat pariyana. Idanim sakaranta padam ekam, ushanas, ushana, sarvanama shabda api ekah eva. Aham iti asmat shabdaha. Puraha avyayam api ekam api. Pullinga padani idanim nava. Vrishni naam ekam, Vasudeva dvitiyam, Pandavanam tritiyam, Dhananjaya chaturtam, Muni naam panchamam, Vyasa shastam, Kavi naam saptamam, Ushana ashtamam, Kavihi navamam. Nava santi tatra. Nava pullinga padani kriyapadam ekameva asmi iti uddesha padam api ekameva aham iti vidheya padani chatvari vasudeva iti ekam dhananjaya iti dvitiyam vyasah iti tritiyam ushana iti chaturtam ushana
kavi
oh tarhi kati bhavanti panchabhavati va pancha santi okay atra chatvari iti dattam taditanta padani kati tadita taditantam krudantam dve dve pade krudanta dhananjaya vyasaha anantam taditatatam kancha printing mistake is there taditantam dve pandavanam vasudevah vasudevah pandavanam athava uddeshyena saha vidheyani likhyatham aham aham
aham
dhananjaya
aham vyasaha aham
ushana
aham
kavih idanim akanksham kaha asti who is there aham asmi I am there aham sarvatha sarva velayam sarvavasthayam asmi ataha aham sada bhavati eva aham nama parameshwara atma jivaatma visaye api aham sarvada bhavati tatra kim kinna bhavati tatra shariram na bhavati jivaatma tu bhavati eva so aham sada bhavati iti asmi is correct aham asmi aham asmi aham bhavishyami aham asam cha aham kim asmi what am I aham vasudevah asmi aham kesham madhye vasudevah asmi rishninam aham rishninam madhye vasudevah punaraham kim asmi again what am I aham dhananjayah asmi kesham madhye aham dhananjayah asmi aham pandavanam madhye punaschaham kim asmi again what am I
aham vyasah asmi
I am vyasa kesham madhye aham vyasah asmi
aham munina madhye vyasah asmi
punaschaham kim asmi sakaranta ushana asmi aham ushana asmi aham kidrushah ushana asmi I am what type of ushana kavihi na kidrusha means kavihi ikaran aham kavihi ushana asmi aham kesham madhye ushana kavi asmi kavinam madhye ushana kavi asmi ushana shukracharya padarthani agacchanti idani padartha padartha aham aham parmatma sri krishna svayam gitakarah bhagavan sri krishna vrishninam yadavanam vasudevah vasudeva putrah kim patitam vasudeva putrah vasudevasya apatyam puman vasudevah పాండవానాం పాండు మధ్యే ధనంజయః త్వం మునీనాం మన్యే మధ్యే వ్యాసః అపి తథా కవీనాం కావ్యదర్శినాం కైశ్చిత్ వ్యాఖ్యాతృభిః క్రాంతదర్శినాం క్రాంత ఇతి పదస్య అర్థ ఏం దర్శితం తత్ర క్రాంతదర్శి సర్వదృక్ సర్వదృక్ నా అన్యతో అస్తి నా అన్యతో అస్తి ద్రష్ట ఇది శృతే నా అన్యతో అస్తి ద్రష్ట ఇది శృతే క్రాంతదర్శిన్ క్రాంత ఇది పదమస్తి ఖలు ఏతత్ పదం తాంత తాంత తాంతే నిష్టాయాం అస్తి క్రమ్ క్రాంత క్రాంత నామ గత భూత సో క్రాంతదర్శీ కహ భూతం భూతాది సర్వవస్తు భూతాది సర్వవస్తు ద్రష్టుం యః శక్నోతి సః క్రాంతదర్శి
భూతవస్తు
bhuta vartamana bhavishyat kalan pashyati sa bhutam janati vartamanam janati bhavishyadapi janati sadrush tadrusha purusha eva kranta darshi iti uchyati. So bhutaadi sarva vastu drashtum shilamasya asti iti kranta darshin niti su sucharu paddhatya tatra asya padasya vivaranam dattamasti. Okay, next.
Ushana
Shukracharya. Tasya nama anya. Kavihi Kavyakarta Sukshmadrashta. Kavi shabdasya tatra pandita shabdasya vishesha artaha santi tatra Gita yama. Pandita nama sadharanataya vayam chintayamaha yakopi shata slokan janati kantasti karoti isah pandita haiti. Andhra Pradesh eva masti tatra yaha shatam sloka slokan samyak kantasti krutavan asti sah pandita haiti uchati. Parantu bhavan janati pandita nama panda yasya vartati tatra sah pandita eva kavirapi mahan shabda na sadharan shabda na kavi shabda. So atra kavihi kavyakarta srashta sukshma drashta iti atra artaha dattaha parantu kavyasya srashta sa asmi yo kavidya. Now Srinivas bhavartha
iga shloke bhagavan sri krishna atmanamapi anyaihi sah vibhutim nirudishati.
Now here he shows, points out that himself with many other things, his opulences or his vibhutis, special manifestations.
He Bhartha, Yadubamshinam adhi aham paramatma tvadupadeshta vasudeva putrosmi.
O Arjuna, he Bhartha, Yadubamshinam adhi among the people belonging to this Yadu dynasty, aham paramatma, I am the super soul, tvad upadeshta, your instructor, vasudeva putrospi, and the son of the vasudeva.
Pandavana madhya yasya dhananjaya tvam shrota sopi aham eva asmi.
And to confuse him further, I think it's a kind of confusion. Pandavana madhya yastvam, you are among the Pandavas, Dhananjaya, you are Dhananjaya, Arjuna. Tvam Shrota, you are my listener. Sopi aham eva asmi. So even that you are my listener, you are the Arjuna among the Pandavas, you are also myself only. You are not different. Nara Narayana concept, whatever.
So see.
Ekatvam bodhyam. So what is to be understood by this sentence? The Bhavartha Kara says, anena vachanena, with these words, avatara avatarinoho madhye, between the avatara, incarnation, and avatari, the person who has taken the incarnation. Understand? Avatara is incarnation. The avatari is incarnated Krishna. Krishna's is avatara. Krishna is avatari. Isn't it? So incarnation and incarnated, same thing. Aikyam, ekatvam bodhyam. Okay.
Parameshwarah anadinidhanam nirgunam
nirvikaram
parabrahma sayeva vasudeva sri krishna ityubhayor abhedah
avagantavyah ityubhayor abhedo avagantavyah yascha, whoever is the Parameshwarah, whosoever is the Parameshwara, anadi nidhanam nirgunam, without a beginning, anadi nidhanam, without end, nirgunam, without any attributes, nirvikaram, without any form, purna brahma, complete brahma, saeva vasudeva, he is himself is the son of Vasudeva. Sri Krishna iti ubhayo ubhayor abhedah avagantavyah. So here it should be understood avagantavyah, bodhavyah, उभयोः तत्र उभयोः नाम परब्रह्मणः वासुदेवस्य मध्ये न कोऽपि भेदः अस्ति इति. कृष्णस्तु भगवान् स्वयमिति व्यासेन बहुवारं तत्र उक्तमस्ति. कृष्णस्तु भगवान् स्वयं कृष्ण, दट् इस् वै वि से कृष्ण अवतार इस् पूर्ण अवतार. इफ् यु टेक् दि कान्सेप्ट् आफ़् अवतारस्, दशावतारस्, आल् अवतारस् आर् अंशावतारस्. रामावतार इस् आल्सो अंशावतार. नोवेर् इन् रामायण वाल्मीकि सेस् दट् दिस् इस् एन् अवतार. वि हेव् टु गेस् इट्. अण्ड् सम् विष्णुपुराण सेस् विष्णुर्मानुषरूपे चचार महीतलि. सो विष्णु मूड् इन् दि फार्म् आफ् ह्यूमन् बीयिङ्ग्. सो रेफरिङ्ग् टु रामावतार. सो ओन्ली फुल् अवतार वित् आल् द powers that was manifest was Krishna avatar. That is why Krishnastu Bhagavan Swayam. That is why in the commentary also Parabrahmanaha Vasudevasya Vasudeha Krishnasya Madhye na kopi bhedaha bhavati iti tasya artha. Apicha moreover यस् अपि च मोरोवर् पाण्डुपुत्रेषु यद्यपि धर्मराजः युधिष्ठिरः ज्येष्ठः यद्यपि. सो वि नो दट् अमाङ्ग् दि पाण्डुपुत्रास् सन्स् आफ् पाण्डु धर्मराज इस् दि युधिष्ठिर इस् दि एल्डेस्ट्. तथापि स्टिल् नरनारायणावतारे देर् वास् ए सेज् नौ देर् इस् संथिङ्ग् सेड् हियर्. नरनारायण वास् ओन्लि वन् सेज् सम् पुराणस्य. सम् से दट् नर वास् वन् सेज्, नारायण वास् अनदर् सेज्. अण्ड् नर बिकेम् अर्जुन, नारायण स्वयं बिकेम् कृष्ण. सो दट् इस् द रेफरेन्स्. तथापि नरनारायणावतारे एन्शियण्ट् टैम्स् बिफोर् कृष्ण केम् दिस् नरनारायण इस् वर् देर् अर्जुनस्य नररूपेण प्रसिद्धत्वात् नौ इट् इस् नोन्. बट् दट् इस् वाट् ऐ सेड्, सम् पुराणस् ऐडेण्टिफै नरनारायण बोत् सेम्. श्रीकृष्णस्य प्रियसखत्वाच्च अण्ड् बिकास् आफ़् हिस् फ्रेण्ड्शिप्, क्लोस् फ्रेण्ड्शिप्, स एव भगवद्रूपः विभूतिश्च प्रोक्तः. हि इस् काल्ड् दि भगवद्रूप विभूति. यस् सो दीस् नरनारायणस् आर् सपोज् टु बि विष्णु अवतार श्रीनिवास. एवमेव सिमिलर्लि भगवतः स्वरूपस्य मनने इन् थिङ्किङ्ग् अबौट् दि रूप आफ् दि लार्ड् वेदादिशास्त्राणां चिन्तने वैल् आल्सो काण्टेम्प्लेटिङ्ग् आन् दि शास्त्र स वेदादिशास्त्र च वेदव्यास एव प्रधानम्. सो एस् दिस् कृष्ण इस् प्रधान अमाङ्ग् दि अबौ सेट् थिङ्ग्स्, सो इस् दि सेज् व्यास इस् प्रधान वेदशास्त्राणां चिन्तने. एवं भगवतः स्वरूपस्य मनने इन् काण्टेम्प्लेटिङ्ग् आन् दि भगवत्स्वरूप अण्ड् आल्सो इन् दि वेदशास्त्रचिन्तन एस् वेदव्यास इस् दि इस् द मोस्ट् पाप्युलर् वन्. स एव तस्य सो व्यास इस् आल्सो कन्सिडर्ड् इन् अवर् tradition as an avatar of Vishnu only, because such a gigantic work, Herculean task he did. Vedas he divided, Ashtadasha Mahapuranas he wrote, and then some attribute even Vedanta Sutras are written by him. So it's not a small job. And Mahabharata, entire Mahabharata is composed by him. So what is here? Sa eva, he himself, Veda, Vedarthasya Samyak Mananam Krutva, after doing due contemplation on the Vedas, Tasya Vibhagam Krutavan, he divided. So that is Vivyasa Vedan Yasmat Tasmat Vyasa Iti Uchyati. He divided the Vedas. Ekam Vedam Chaturdha Vibhaktavansa. Ataha Veda Vyasa Iti. Vivyasa. Arranging. Vyasa means arranger. No, we have one word Vyasa in Telugu Bhashayam. Vyasa means essaying Angla Bhashayam. Essay is to try. Essaying is to make an effort. But Vyasa means arranging your thoughts. Arrangement. So you write some Vyasa, you have a caption. You have the highlights in the beginning. Then you explain in the body of the essay. And then you conclusion. So that is called Vyasa. Essay in English. Vibhagam Krita. So he divided the Vedas. Mahabharatam Puranani Shastrani cha Rachitavan. So Mahabharata is written. Astadasha Puranas he has written. Shastran Vedanta Shastra he has written. Ataha Savyasaha Bhagavat Vibhuti. So he is also a manifestation, special manifestation of the Lord. Apicha, moreover, Bhruguputri Ishu. Kavirasid. So among the sons of Bhrugu Maharshi, Shukracharya, Sarva Vidya Visharadha, he was a highly learned person. And not with including this Sanjeevini Vidya Vignaha. So he had the knowledge, talent of enlivening people, even dead people also, bringing back to life. And had he been alive in Kali Yuga, what would have been the condition? Sanjeevini Vidya Vignaha Kavi Asir. So he was a poet. So among the people who have the vision towards these subtle things, sa sreshtaha vibhuti is the special power of the Lord.
Ataha abhedam darshayitu uttam kranta darshinam ushana kavihi manana shinam vyasaha ahavevasmi iti.
So to show the non-difference, abhedam darshayitu, it is said, kranta darshinam ushana kavihi, I am the Ushana Kavi among the Kranta Darshan, means who have all the Trikala. Yes. Manana Shilanam Madhye Vyasaha Ahamevasmiti Uktam. Avabhoda Vyasa. Anyways. Yes, Loke Ka Vibhutai Aha Pariganita. What are the Vibhutis considered here in this Loka? Vasudevaha. Ekaha. Dhananjayaha Dvitiyaha Manye
Vyasaha
Trutiyaha Ushana
Ushana
Ushana Kavi Chatut. So Ahatya Chatvaraha Tatra Vibhutayaha Kshamyatam Chatasraha Vibhutayaha Maya Pramadaha Krutaha Chatvara Vibhutayitu Chatasraha Vibhutayaha is Asmin Sloke Pariganitaha Santi Varnitaha Santi Sri Krishna Swasya Vibhuti Nirdeshi Kim Karanam. What is the reason for enumerating his own Vibhutis? Any reason you find here? Anyaihi saha vibhutim manyate. Ataha, yeah. Dhananjayasya bhagavad rupatve ko hetuhu. Tannama shrota swayam bhagavan vakta api swayam bhagavan eva. Advaitam kalu srotrutvam vaktrutvam ekatra eva parinamati iti. Vyasaha kim kim rachitavan. Now that you can answer very easy. Vyasaha ashtadasha puranani mahabharatam shastrani cha rachitavan. Kavishu ushanasaha pradhanye kim karanam.
Visharadaha Sanjeevani Vidya
Vignaha
Kavirasit
Ataha Sukshmartha Darshishu Sasreshtaha Vibhutihi Iha Kavishabdena Kovartaha Gruhyati. What is the meaning taken here by the word Kavi? Iha Kavishabdena Kranta Darshi iti Artha Shamitam Atra Kavishabdena Kranta Darshi iti Artha Grihiti Ushana Kasya Putra Asit Ushana Bhrugoho Pukaranta Bhrugoho Putra Asit. So, evam susampannaha, prashnaha, sapta prashnaha, idanim sandayaha, srinivas, vasudevasmi, apyaham, api aham, yanadish, aham vyasaha, pandavanam dhananjayaha, rushninam vasudevaha, suvasa harihi, Lopaha. Then in Sandhi.
Punanti.
Yeah. Punanti Uru. Punanti Uru.
Punanti
Uru. Punanti Uru. Hari, sorry. Hanishyamaha Adhya. Hanishyamo Avagra. Hanishyamo Modhya. Shriyam. Sarvatra Manye Anuswara. Shriyam.
Yesho
dharmam anuswar ekatra o anyat devaki vasudeva abhyam anugnato avishad anugnatah avishad mitho dvan gnantu gnantam mitaha parasparam mitaha itu visarga Grantam na pashyanti Abhisarat yudaha Abhisarati
Udayudaha
Udayudaha Udayudaha Udayudha means Ud Ayuda, Ut Ayuda, lift, uplifting weapons. Some meaning, Yanadishthani, no doubt. Nirdishanti apamanam ti. Nirdishanti
upamanam.
Oh, Nirdishanti upamanam. Nehasteyam na iha ihasta. Nehasteyam na ihastha iyam. Adau gunasandhihi na ihastha ihastha atrastha iti iyam. This is not belonging to this place. Na ihastha iyam. Nehasteyam. Ubayatra gunasandhiyeva. Na plus e is equal to ne. A plus e is equal to
a.
So it is. Next antimaha durvasaha visarga lopa nama that's it. So evam rupena sandaya samapta samasaha anuvartante krut pratyascha dhananjaya dhanam jaya dhana kach kartru arte kach kartru arte Just like Priyam Vadaha, Priyam Vadati iti Priyam Vadaha. Dhanam Jayati iti Dhanam Jayaha. It also rightly pointed out Upapada Samasa. Dhanam Jayati iti Kumbham Karoti. Vyasaha, vi as.
Dhatu ghi, vi as vyasaha.
Visheshena as asyati. Yeah, now we have to do this. Any note given here? 446. Asti? Asti, nasti. What is this? No, sir. I gave you any notes?
Yeah.
No, no, not today. Oh, page number is 6, mistakenly printed. 445 I have printed.
Yeah.
446. 46 and 47 is correctly printed. Yeah. Only two we have to see. Mm. Yeah, I think you start now. Yeah. Start with the notes. You can show them.
Yeah.
Puram Dharati. Puram Dharati iti Purandaraha. Srinivas, Purandara is a title for Indra. So, Rakshasanam Purani Nashayati iti. You understand how we got Rakshasanam Purani. Dhru Vidarani iti. Dhru, the Dhru Vidarani, breaking, dividing, destroying. So, that is also there. Drunati Dadara. Rakshasanam Purani Drunati Nashayati iti Purandaraha.
Purani, cities.
Purana, Indra used to destroy frequently the cities of the Rakshasas. Both are brothers only, na? Okay. Then, what is the next one? Vacham Yamati. Vacho. Vagyamaha. Vak. Vagyamaha. Vacham Yamaha. Both are there. Vagyamaha, Vacham Yamaha. One who controls the speech. Vagyamaha is correct. Munihi. Vagyamaha, Vacham Yamaha, Nama Munihi. Maunena, Vacham Tatra, Nigruhunati. So next, there is a, what is this? Sardam Jati. Sardam means farting. I don't know why this example is given. You know, farting means gas, releasing gas. Sardam Jati. Why should such examples be given? For practice, I don't know. Sardam Jati. Sardam Jati. Farting. A farting person. Such lousy examples are given here. Kalam Jayati. This is okay, but why is this Shardam is given?
Kalam
Jayaha. One who wins over the Kala. Kalam. See, Jivatma Kalam Jayati Paramatma. Atma Kalam Jayati. Kalena Nam Riyate. Yatha Kalaha Tatha Jivaha. Yavat Kalam. Kalaha bhavati, tavat kalam jiva api bhavati. Kalam jayati, kalam jayaha. Vi, ni, asa, ghai. Oh. All put together, vinyasaha. Placing. Vinyasa means placing. Arranging, etc. samni asghai samnyasaha vitrughai through vistaraha expansion vistaraha expansion vikrughai vikaraha transformation change vikaraha atra sthapayamaha shubham bhuyat.